Time for Helen Dewan's word of the day. You're looking very pragmatic today, Helen.
How does one look pragmatic?
I don't know. I just heard it used a lot in that way.
Wow. Okay, great. The word of today is pragmatic. P-R-A-G-M-A-T-I-C. Pragmatic. And it means dealing with problems in a reasonable, logical, practical way instead of great ideas and theories. Pragmatic is being down to earth and logical in the way you deal with things. For example, his pragmatic view of public education comes from years of working in city schools.
How else is it used?
It isn't. However, I've put together another example. So, here's another example of the same. I am pragmatic. I'm not given to grand visionary schemes. I see what needs to be done and I do it.
I think that's the best way, is to be pragmatic.
You also need vision and then be pragmatic about the way you get there.
Thank you very much, Helen.
All the best. Helen.